Hey guys, Chef Matches here. Today we're going to make a quick eggnog drink. I'm going to show you what you need. So first you're going to need a little shot glass. Obviously, eggnog. You're going to need some whipped cream. And a candy cane. So, here's how we do it. Alright, so first thing we're going to do, you're going to pour 1.5 ounce of eggnog into your shot glass. Just like so. Leave that inch so you can put the whipped cream. Spray it in. Like that. You're going to take that candy cane and you're going to crush some of them. You sprinkle it on top of the whipped cream like this. There you go. And then take the rest of your candy cane. And you're just going to put it like that. Just hang it off like that. And there you have it. So, it's really good for a Christmas treat, and you can serve it to all your friends and family. Let's see, what else? Oh yeah, you can put alcohol in it. Whiskey, brandy, and I think rum. But you would put at least 1 ounce in your, if you're making like a shot glass like I am. Anyways, that's it for now. Chef Matches, take care guys. Oh yeah, and happy holidays, Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year's. I'll see you guys next time. Take care.